Whether or not you believe there is something like a God, there is certainly a lot of nonsense in religions. If you don't believe me, just look in their holy books. Christians have Jesus, Muslims have Muhammad, and the Jews, they've got old Moses. And they all believe in God, who gave them sets of rules to keep them on their toeses. And here are some of the rules for you that'll make your life much better. Like the one that says you shouldn't eat shrimps or you'll burn in hell forever. And if that sounds like nonsense, you might like to check one of the holy books, for example, the Bible. In Leviticus chapter 11, verses 9 to 12, it explains that eating shrimps is an abomination. And in Revelation chapter 27, verse 27, that explains that practicing an abomination means that you won't go to heaven. And Revelation chapter 20, verses 11 to 15, explains if you don't go to heaven, you'll go to hell. So you shouldn't eat shrimps or you'll burn in hell forever. Christians have Jesus, Muslims have Muhammad, and the Jews, they've got old Moses. And they all believe in God, who gave them sets of rules to keep them on their toeses. And there are many other rules that are really just as silly, like the one that says if you want to join the club, you need to cut off the end of your willy. Christians have Jesus, Muslims have Muhammad, and the Jews, they've got old Moses. And they all believe in God, who gave them sets of rules to keep them on their toeses. And they all say that God loves you, wants to help you so your life will be better. He loves you so much that if you don't do what he says, you'll burn in hell forever. Christians have Jesus, Muslims have Muhammad, and the Jews, they've got old Moses. And they all believe in God, who gave them sets of rules to keep them on their toeses. And Muslims say that Muhammad is the prophet, Christians say that Jesus is God's son. But Jews, they don't care what Muslims and Christians say, 'cause they know they're the chosen ones. Christians have Jesus, Muslims have Muhammad, and the Jews, they've got old Moses. And they all believe in God, who gave us sets of rules to keep them on their toeses. So now there's books and preachers and imams and rabbis, charlatans of the truth. And poor old God, assuming he exists, must be wondering what to do. Christians have Jesus, Muslims have Muhammad, and the Jews, they've got old Moses. And they all believe in God, who gave them sets of rules to keep them on their toeses. Now, I don't know what you think about this, or if you think about it at all. But for me, I can say it's really clear, religion is a load of cock and ball.